like he's used to having his way. Wow, look at this guy.
Side.
Oh, this little guy.
Is it good?
Yeah. I'm going to go and stop there.
Stay the way you are. Stay the way you are, he will come this way.
So he's the boss of the whole community.
However, they flap their ears time to cool down, because behind the ears are so many belly veins. So when they flap, they lose the heat and surrounding. So these two are both males. You can see that by looking at the forehead, the males have slanting foreheads.
Territory.
You want to take photos of the one sleeping there? Or?
No.
Like these guys, they're awake.
Cool.
be with the guy approaching us?
Not yet. We're going to get closer.
Jenny, I've got another study to help a hobby journal.
them up with the hub. Were you expecting you had to pass in the middle of you?
No.
And also,
what is over there?
That's how they can scoop water. They can scoop using the arm. They can also drink direct by dunking the mouth.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Always very rare for you to see a gorilla drinking water. Because 80% of the food they eat contains water. So they don't look for water. But now you are very lucky to see how they can cook water. That's very amazing.
Six feet from tree to tree.
Does he have bums?
Yeah. See, the hands are like for humans, all primates have the same hands.
My itch is scratched.
Yeah, that's pretty cute.